Another important part of human eye is blind spot. This is below the retina in the last part of human eye. And we can write about it that the point in the rear part of eye where optic nerve is attached. Optic nerve is the nerve which carries the electrical signals from rods and cones to the brain. We have already discussed. And the point below the retina in the rear part of eye where optic nerve is attached is called blind spot. In a picture of human eye, you can see this is the blind spot where the optic nerve is attached to the eye, which carries the signals from retina to brain. And at the point of blind spot where the nerve is attached, we can write at this point, there are no rods and cones in retina. This is the point where no cells are there, and as no cells are there, whenever light falls onto this point, there won't be any sensation produced. So we can also write if some light falls or an image is produced in this region, as no cells are there in blind spot region, we can say no signals are sent to brain and no object is seen. Even if the image is produced in the region of blind spot, the image will not be visible for human eyes. So in this region, it cannot be seen.